So Rafiq will continue. Mahendra Singh Dhoni has come out to the middle. He's the man from Jharkhand. He's sent back. The bails are off again. The third umpire has been called for. The Bangladesh fielders are celebrating. In fact, he's not even asked for the third umpire, has he? He's given him out. Two wickets and two balls. And Dhoni departs first ball. And that's most unfortunate. This is his debut. And quick work in the field. That's out. The umpire in a perfect position. So suddenly the crowd comes to life. Dhoni goes for no score. India 180 for 6.